Hello everyone, hello Crafter. 4 days ago I watched a video of Loretta Roger as she did post it note holder. In the comments I write to her that was possible to make out of ordinary cardboard, and in yesterday a video I showed my work. Okay. And in comment to yesterday's video, many asked me to show how is done, and now I will show you. You need a plain packaging cardboard like this. Ordinary cardboard. 7 match boxes and 7 wooden beads, like for example this. Okay, and glue gun. And now I show you how did this little project. Cardboard for the size 20 centimeter or 8 inch and 14 centimeter or 5 and 5 inch. Choose the one size. This, yeah, inch or 2 centimeter, and we fold this 2 centimeter. Like this. And now glue, hot glue on this line. And push you see. And now we glue together matchbox like this. Okay. Four mud box together. And we have this long boxes. And now we glue together our cardboard and this matchbox box. And you need also three another mud botch, and I glue, I have only two, but you must have three. And I glue on this side like this, that. I show you in my, you see? And we have another one box which I don't have in this moment. We glue on this, and we have just this second. We have a base of our post-it note holder, and then we decorate this for paper or the fabric. But decorate just one size, this size. Like this, okay? And after my paper beginning in this size, and finish it to this. Znizu. And after we decorate our place for post-it note holder. Okay? And how made this package? For the size of a note, we made folder just some strip of cardboard and glue to the our base. And this for the pen. Just, I don't know, not big, something like this, strips of cardboard, to the size of pen, and something like this, okay? And after we glue on the our strips of paper for paper something like that. Okay. And after we glue to the our base. So in this we have pan. Like that, okay. In this, we have paper. This space we have little calendar. But if you want decorate your post in note holder in this size, that you must have a bigger cardboard and another cardboard glue on this size together. And after you glue this mud box. That's all. And I hope that you understand about what I tell. And for you, this project will be easy, because I suppose for me is very easy make. Okay, thank you, and to the next video, bye.